An adult and four children are now homeless after a fire last night. Firefighters and the Red Cross responded to the 1500 block of Live Oak, where flames were visible from one corner of the house. Investigators indicate the fire started in the laundry and utility room. No injuries were reported.